Yo, so when you guys arrive here in June in South Africa, you might just not understand everything you hear.
Away me, bro? What did you say?
What? Whew, I just thought I heard something. Yes, we have 11 official different languages in South Africa, but like all countries in the world, we have found a way to break the language barriers by using slang. So, this is how we speak in the Western Cape. It has its origins from the Dutch colonialists, and we call it Afrikaans, or some version thereof. How are you, bro?
Yeah, how's it? How's it?
Hi, guys. Meet Brandon Boysen, a lifelong friend of mine that's going to be teaching you guys the Cape Town dialect so that you don't get into trouble next year.
Away me, Bruce, and by the way, Pachi speaks like this as well.
Away, Omza.
Away me, bro. What did he say?
So guys, what he just said was, hello my brother, and how are you today? Strange, eh?
Away me, bro. What did he say? Kijk me, bro, Waskaitan Stadium.
And that is how you say, hi guys, where is Cape Town Stadium?
Kijk me, bro, Waskaitan Stadium. Yo, hoe was die game? Was hard.
And that is how you ask somebody, did you enjoy the game?
Yo, hoe was die game? Was hard.
Yo, Brandon, it's been a long day. Thanks very much.
It's been a pleasure, man. But no money's for me?
You don't need money. You're on my clip. We're on the World Wide Web.
Oh, footsack, man.
And that is a word, the word footsack you can use. If somebody's really buggering you and not leaving you alone, tell them footsack. But that's at your own risk, eh?